Everybody, welcome to Lovely Angels International Preschool and Deke. Myself Damini Sunil. Yes, so previously we had learned the letters A, B and C phonic. So today I have the letter D. So do you all see the letter D? Yes. So what does the D sound? How does D sound? It is D. D. Okay. D sounds D. Yes. So how do we write D? Like standing line and a big curve. Yes. Standing line and a big curve. This is D. D sounds D. What does it sound? Yes. It sounds D. Okay. So I have few objects. Okay. Do you all want to see it? What is this? Yes, it's a duck. It's a duck. Yes. What is this? It's a door. Yeah, D sounds D and this is a door. Very good. Oh my, yummy, yummy. What is this? It is a donut. Yes. Donut. Donut starts from D. D. Very good. So, this is D. D sounds D. So, shall we all sing that rhyme? Yes. Very good. So, D sounds D.
See me play on my drum. Playing drums is lots of fun with a D. See me play upon my drum.
Hello everybody, who is this? This is a doll. D sounds D and this is a doll. Yes, her name is Dodo. Her name is Dodo. So Dodo also starts from D. D. Okay, so doll. Duck, door, donut. Yes, so how do we write the letter D? Standing line and a big curve. Standing line and a big curve. Yes, so you run and get your stuff with the starting letter of D. Yes. Okay, hope you had fun. Bye-bye.